Broadcast Atlanta is proud to support TJ's friends and the TJ Martell Foundation.
This is Kwanza Hall, Atlanta City Councilman for District 2, and you're watching Bad TV.
The most important show ever.
But you make such a beautiful wreck, you do. Yeah, there's a time.
We're here at Atlanta City Market. We're talking jobs, we're talking food, we're talking music, culture, life, vibrancy, all in the heart of Atlanta in Old Fourth Ward. Things are moving forward at a rapid pace. We just closed on this deal. We sold the property to Jamestown and Green Street Properties, and now we're celebrating and fundraising for the Beltline, which is contiguous, just a few blocks that way. This means big, big money, lots of jobs. All of the food here is great, but when I look right behind me, what is that? It looks like some kind of type of, what is that, cream, or what is it? Who is it? So we have sea crab soup, and what is it?
It's a sea crab soup with fresh Maine picatinny crab and a little mace cream on top, and then a little right. bit of a crisp rice.
Excellent, crisp yeah. rice. Let's see what it tastes like. That is great.
I'm good. Just sitting here waiting on the passenger side for you to make up your mind. For you to make up your mind. At the dark end of this bar, what a beautiful wreck you are.
I'm standing here right now with Kevin Green from Midtown Alliance. So how about the musical lineup?
I mean, what a trifecta, man. Sean Mullins and Francine Reed and the Indigo Girls. That's Atlanta, and that's what we love about the South, isn't it?
No, 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 no.